In recent past, Hollywood has been surpassing Bollywood movies on box office in India. This week's new release, Tomb Raider, is also on top among most recent releases. So let's talk about this movie. Based on video game, this movie will take you on an adventurous journey of a girl named Lara Croft, who is clueless about her father's disappearance or mysterious death on his last destination. Riding high on visual effects, this adventurous trip loosely makes any impact on our minds. Instead of having thrilling storyline, this feels like you are dragged into over-lengthy script, which will force you to skip many of the portions from the movie. Except this, Tomb Raider will be a perfect treat for all the video game lovers and for those who are looking for such kind of genre. Alicia Vikander has reprised the role of Lara Croft, who was once played by Angelina Jolie. For newcomers, it's hard to match the awesomeness of Angelina. But we can clearly see that she has made her performance look perfect and forced us to see at her as a new fresh played character. A strong independent girl who goes to her full extent by fighting with all the odds just to find the truth of others. She has performed her action sequences with extreme talent and has also seen kicking some fairy balls. Though at many parts, her character looks unreal or over-realistic. But this could be ignored as it was the need of the script. In true words, she has carried the whole movie on her own shoulders. Dominic West, who played Lara's father and deceased archaeologist, has acted beautifully according to his character, but has very less to offer on screen because of very short presence. Walton Goggins is seen playing the negative role and completely gives justice to his character. Playing the rival archaeologist, he gives the required fight to the leads of the movie. Visual effects is one of the major factors in this movie. Many of the scenes are gonna amaze you by bringing your jaws down. Director Roar Utak has made this journey look a complete adventure and succeeds in improving it. Many of the scenes during pre-climax portion are directed with a great perfection and gives you the actual thrill. Only loose part of this movie lies between some unwanted draggy portion. Overall, Tomb Raider is an out-to-out perfect adventure thriller which is a must-watch for every video game and fantasy lover. So this was my review for Tomb Raider. I would also like to thank all the people who have supported our channel. Please keep supporting the same way so that we can provide you the better quality content of upcoming movies. Please share this review with everyone and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.